So welcome back to the self-driving car. Katie just asked me to explain to you two terms of machine learning called bias and variance. They're often used as bias-variance dilemma, and here's the gist of it. A high bias machine learning algorithm is one that practically ignores the data. It has almost no capacity to learn anything. That's called a bias. So a bias car would be one that I can train, and no matter which way I train, it doesn't do anything differently. Now, that's generally a bad idea in machine learning. But you can go to the other extreme and make a car that is extremely perceptive to data, and they can only replicate stuff it's seen before. That is an extremely high variance algorithm. And the problem with that is it'll react very poorly in situations it hasn't been seen before because it doesn't have the right bias to generalize to new stuff. So in reality, what you want is something in the middle. You have what's called a bias-variance trade-off. You want an algorithm that has some authority to generalize, but is still very open to listen to the data. And that's in your choice very often. Many algorithms exist. You can actually turn a knob and make it more biased, or can give it higher variance. And the art of tilting that knob is the art of making machine learning amazing.